Leaf spot are small brown spots can be noticed on the leaves of your gardening plants. These spots are common in flowering plants, vegetables and fruit trees. These leaf spots occur as a small black or brown color spots with yellow halo or yellow color link. Initially, this disease or spots can be notified on the lower surface of leaves. Later, it will develop on the upper surface of leaves. When disease becomes severe, all these spots will join to form a big brown or black color patches, and it will drastically reduce the photosynthesis in your plants. Finally, a leaf falls prematurely. If you notice these spots only on a few number of leaves, it is not a problem for your plant. But if spots are there on all leaves, it will damage your plant by reducing the photosynthesis rate. Hi everyone, welcome to Trust Basket, I am Kirti. In this episode, we will be discussing about leaf spot and how to control them by using organic methods. So let's get started. These small brown or black spots occurs due to attack of fungus or bacteria. But most of the time, leaf spot is caused by fungus. But sometimes, even bacteria also causes leaf spot in your gardening plants. This disease development can be noticed when there is high humidity. That means when atmospheric air contains more moisture content with wet condition. That means rainy days or frequent watering along with warm temperature. When you apply water to the foliage instead of soil, it favors the development of many diseases along with leaf spot. That's why when you water your plants, try to water at the stem of the plant. Wet the soil completely, not your plant. Initially, when you observe small circular spots on leaves, please collect them, burn and throw away from your garden. Do not use those infected leaves for your compost bin and for mulching, because those infected leaves will carry disease-causal organisms. If they come in contact with other plants, it will spread disease to other plants. That's why when you collect those infected leaves, please throw them away from your garden or burn them. Avoid overcrowding of your plants. Please consider mature size of plant while planting or sowing seeds and give enough space between them. Proper aeration between plants keeps away many diseases from your garden. Wet conditions favors the disease development. That's why always water your soil instead of plant. And always keep your plant foliage or plant leaves dry to keep away diseases from your plants. If your plant's canopy or leaves are very thick to block the light penetration through them, then you have to reduce the load on your plants by cutting extra or unproductive branches to make a way for light penetration. Do not fertilize your plants when they are in stress, especially chemical fertilizers, because it reduces the growth rate of your plants. Because when you apply chemical fertilizers to plant, it behaves like a toxic for it. That's why when they are in stress, try to avoid the fertilization of your plants. You can use neem oil solution as a preventive measure before development of disease in your gardening plants. You can use this solution once in a week to prevent the disease occurrence. Once disease develops in your garden or in your plant, it cannot be reverted. That's why always prevention is better than cure. Follow these simple solutions to overcome the leaf spot disease in your gardening plants. We hope you understood how to control gardening diseases organically without using any chemicals. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned. Bye until next time. We make different gardening products. We sincerely believe that our products will delight you. If you consider buying our products online, please refer to the link below in the description. If you want to know more about gardening, please like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.